present perfect tense, affirmative. Subject plus have or has plus third form of verb. I have eaten. You have eaten. We have eaten. They have eaten. He has eaten. She has eaten. It has eaten. Present perfect tense, negative. Subject plus have or has not plus third form of verb. I have not eaten. You have not eaten. We have not eaten. They have not eaten. He has not eaten. She has not eaten. It has not eaten. With contractions. I haven't eaten. You haven't eaten. We haven't eaten. They haven't eaten. He hasn't eaten. She hasn't eaten. It hasn't eaten. Present perfect tense interrogative sentences. Have or has plus subject plus third form of verb. Have I eaten? Have you eaten? Have we eaten? Have they eaten? Has he eaten? Has she eaten? Has it eaten? Haven't I eaten? Haven't you eaten? Haven't we eaten? Haven't they eaten? Hasn't he eaten? Hasn't she eaten? Hasn't it eaten? TLM for present perfect tense. Double H questions, present perfect tense. What have I eaten? What have you eaten? What have we eaten? What have they eaten? What has he eaten? What has she eaten? What has it eaten? When have I eaten? When have you eaten? When have we eaten? When have they eaten? When has he eaten? When has she eaten? When has it eaten? Why have I eaten? Why have you eaten? Why have we eaten? Why have they eaten? Why has he eaten? Why has she eaten? Why has it eaten? How have I eaten? How have you eaten? How have we eaten? How have they eaten? How has he eaten? How has she eaten? How has it eaten? Where have I eaten? Where have you eaten? Where have we eaten? Where have they eaten? Where has he eaten? Where has she eaten? Where has it eaten?